Hi everyone, welcome to this new video of GeoGuessr. Today we are going to play some non-moving games, but before starting the game, I want to talk a bit about the channel. So first, as you may have seen, we have a lot of new people joining the channel. That's very nice. That's because, I don't know why, but when you look on Google, you look for GeoGuessr speedrun, my speedrun video is the first result. I don't know why, because it's not the best time ever. But whatever, this brings a lot of people in on my channel, so that's nice. So thank you for everybody for subscribing to the channel on watching my videos. Even if you don't subscribe, it's not a problem. I don't really care about the numbers actually. But that's nice to see more people joining in. So that's the good news. The bad news is that the channel is going to have a lot less videos, almost no videos at all in the next weeks or months. I don't know yet. Because it's becoming very hard for me to make videos. For the story, I was supposed to move into Canada last April. I don't even know to say that in English correctly. But 2 months ago, I was supposed to move to Canada. But as you know, there is a pandemic situation going right now, so I'm stuck at my parents in France. And since I'm not in my own home, I'm not alone at home, and when I'm not alone, I cannot do videos because I am always disturbed by the other people. So that's very hard to find time to make videos. And streams are literally over. It's not possible to make stream anymore. And videos, when I get some time, like now, I'm currently alone at home. I don't know for how much time, so I have to go fast. Yeah, it's very hard. So this means in the following weeks, maybe more than a month, I don't know, I'm going to have way less videos, maybe no videos for some time because I have no possibility to do them. So that's hard, I know, and that's the worst moment because, as I said, new people are joining the channel, so that sucks. But that's it, I have no choice, I'm not... I cannot do anything about that, so yep. So that said, let's move to the game. So this time we're going to play the United States map. It's not the official map, it's a no blurry map from Simi, which is way better because there is no blurry picture or photosphere. So let's go. I'm going to copy the challenge link for you so you can play as well. Remember, it's no moving, that's the only rule, and of course you don't look on Google or whatever. And let's go. There is no timer for the first game. If I have time to do another game after, we put a timer of 1 minute. Okay, so let's see. The first one is interesting. We have a lake. Closed at dusk under 24-hour surveillance. There's a flower. Maybe that flower is very specific to some place, but I don't know it. Okay, it feels very southern. The plate, oh, that's the Florida plate. I recognize it. I think it's a Florida plate, with the orange in the middle. So that will be Florida. Well, we have maybe something there, palace. No, that's not a town name. So that's a lake or an access to the ocean, I don't know. It could be on the coast, it could be inland. It looks like a lake. We have land on the other side. I will guess close to Orlando in the middle of Florida. Let's see. Ah, it was in the north, of course. Jacksonville, so it's not a lake, it's a river, actually. It's a river going to the sea, of course. But yep, still good state. So we got the point, that's nice. Next, a bit different this time, we have... I don't know what is this, I cannot read. No front plates. Usually, no front plates states are in the east, southeast, like that. But I don't know all of them, so I'm not sure if it is it's going to be here or not. But it feels a bit south. I don't know. I don't have anything else. We have this. Something light too. Boom, to buy, I don't know. Then we don't see the plates. I wanted to see the plates. Yeah, they have no front plates. and we cannot see anything else. The colors of the plate can help sometimes. If you know them, I don't know all of them, but as you can see, I know the Florida plate, and that was very helpful. But this one, I'm tempted to go here again. Maybe Georgia. They have trees like that in Georgia, I think. Let's see. Okay, so it was North Carolina, not too far. At least I didn't went in Washington or something. So that's okay. That's okay. Let's move to the next. Okay, what is this? What? Ah, bugs. Okay, those are bugs. Plate. Yeah, it's blurry, of course, but the colors. It looks like a bit blue. And some yellow in the at the bottom, I'm not sure. Nice mailbox. 9 pounds, okay. We may be somewhere here. With the ponds, the lakes. And it feels a bit, it's not necessarily very northern, but it could be somewhere here. But when I see a picture taken in autumn like that, when you see the red trees, it's often in this area. I think I will go in maybe New York State, Upper New York, Vermont, something like that. Let's see. Yep, I was right. It was in New England at least. But that's actually Maine. Huh? It's very close to New Hampshire. But that was Maine. And Maine is also often covered in autumn. That's nice because that gives very nice pictures. Okay, the following one is very different. Weather info, information. Ah, I cannot read them. So small. Is that Casper? I think Casper is a town in the west. I don't remember where is it. But it's here. I don't know if that's it, but it reminds me those place a lot. Huh? Wyoming will be snow. Yeah. Wyoming will be possible. The weather information is maybe for tornadoes, I don't know. And we will be... I cannot read the numbers. I'm not even sure it's Casper. It looks like Casper a bit, but I'm not sure. The plate is white. I think Wyoming has zero plates, no? I'm not sure. That's the new camera on the new car. We see it a lot here. Yeah, maybe. Huh? I'm not sure at all, but... I'm not going to guess here, just in case it's more southern. I will guess in where the three states are meeting. Okay, so I did good because it was not Casper. I think it was something else. Maybe Lamar. Yeah, possible. Okay, so it was Colorado this time. Another border, state border. Okay, nice. Let's see the next. Again. Weather information, that's Midwest, clearly Midwest. What is the crop? Corn? Cornfield? Maybe Iowa then? Let's say Iowa. Home of the cornfields, let's see. And I guess they have tornadoes as well. Another state border! Ah, it was Minnesota, but it was very close to Iowa, so it wasn't too bad. It was, this area has a lot of cornfields, so it makes sense, even if it is the state next to it. It's very close anyways. Okay, so yeah, that wasn't too bad, because non-moving United States can be quite hard sometimes. So the worst guess was this one, which is not that bad, it was this one. Almost 600 kilometers, still a big one, but could have been worse. The other ones were pretty much okay. This one was nice. And this one could have been better if it wasn't in the north, but that's it. Okay, so that was the first game. Let's move to another game. United States Noblery. So this time we're going to have a timer, 1 minute. I copy the challenge. You can find the links in the description if you want. There we go. Okay, so same thing, no moving. But we have only 1 minute to think. Bronze, feed, and chemical. Ok. Eat popcorn. Is it actually eat popcorn? It looks like a political thing, but why do you want to eat popcorn? It was Halloween. Unblurry plate, but I don't know what is this plate. Arkansas? Arkansas, maybe? No, I don't know. It could be Arkansas, but I don't know if it is actually that. We'll see. But it feels like Midwest, so. Oh, it's a bit southern. I want to stay in this area, it's okay. Yeah, I don't know if it is actually Arkansas. Let me check again. I don't know what to check anyways. Yeah, I don't know. I will stay in the middle. Okay. It wasn't Arkansas, it was Illinois. Ouais. It was here. At least I got the correct latitude and literally... correct latitude. A bit more north than the correct guess. But it's not too bad, it was just a bit more on the east. Still 500 kilometers. Okay, next. The plates, this one looks black. I don't know. Some palm trees. Okay, flat homes. So that's somewhere in the south, but no. The problem is that I don't know if we are in California, Texas, or Florida or something. It's a lot of choices there. It's a blue plate, no. They have different plates, it looks like. Front plates, so it's probably not Florida. I'm not sure, but Florida plates are not like that. So, either Texas or maybe California in the south. Those plates are weird, it looks like black. I don't know this state. I will stay in Texas in the middle, because I'm not sure if it was in the east or west. Ah, okay, that's California apparently. I don't know but wait, California plates are white. They're not black. I don't know what was that plate. Very weird. Okay, it was in Los Angeles, well, a bit south, Anaheim. Yep, bad one on this one. Next, interstate, I think. Oh no, please, we have the sign. Ah, Kansas City. And Kansas City will be in northwest, northeast. So maybe probably the 35. Let's see the other names. It's not that far, 33 miles, I think it is. Ah, yes, it's Olathe. And the first one is Gardiner, I think. So we will be maybe under this bridge. Do we have the street name? Sometimes they put the road name on the bridge, but this one has nothing. So there is an exit not far. Will be here. Yeah, maybe. Or maybe this one. I think I will go for this one. Because we are on a curve. Is that a good one? Yes! Perfect! Nice! Thanks the sign for saying Kansas City. Okay, good. Perfect one. Whoa, nice place. This looks like... Wait, that's the road. I think it is... it's somewhere in the west. With this one... Maybe the 40 or the 15... the 15... I'm not sure. Or maybe the 10. We have a sign, but I cannot read anything. It's one of those interstates passing the mountains in the west, but not big mountains, so it's one of the three roads, I think, there. I guess I will go for the 40. It's in the middle. Let's see. Yes, it was here. Nice. It was just a bit more west, but the Needle Freeway is quite unique here, I think. I've seen pictures of it recently, so that's why I went in this area. Okay, good one. Let's see the last one. Another black plate. I think it's just the blur makes the plates Black. I don't know. Ah, this one is white. White again. I don't know the city. Parking. That's a bank name, but I don't know I can't see the name there. It's hard to read. No parking, I know. That's an American bank again. Pure Boutier Hair Salon. Yeah, I don't see. What is that? Wait. You're actually going to withdraw money from your car? That's really something you see only in America. I don't know how we stay in the East. I have no idea where to guess. It feels Eastern, no? Yeah, it was in the South. It's what is the town name? Rock Hill? Okay, Rock Hill. It's close to Charlotte. And that's in South Carolina, I think. Yeah, the border is here. Okay, yeah. South Carolina. Okay, well, it was in the East, clearly. When you see buildings in like that, it feels like Eastern Coast. But I don't know if Rock Hill was somewhere visible. But I don't remember seeing it. Okay, well, that was good and bad at the same time because I got a perfect, but I got also almost no points at all there. So the other one was good. This one was very good as well, and the two other were okay. It's no moving in this state is kind of hard sometimes. We can have perfect, but we can also have things like that. But yeah, on this one, I was very tempted to go to California. I think I should have gone in California instead. But the plate threw me off. I don't know the black plate like that. Let me watch quickly. This one. This one is white. This one is okay. It's the Californian plate. But this one, it looks black and white. That's weird. And this one, same, huh? It's more like blue now. I don't know what the state here, or maybe they have blue plates in Los Angeles or something. I don't know. Well, that's it. So yeah, that's it for today. If you did play the games, feel free to comment with your score, or if you want to give some clues, maybe for the plates, you know something about that. That would be nice. So yeah, that's it for today. I don't know when the next video will come because as I say at the beginning, I won't be able to do videos when I want, so I just hope I will have some free spots to make videos in my life. But we will see. Anyways, that's it for today. So thank you everybody for watching and see you next time.